You ask Tiger to solve. This deals with linear equations with one unknown. The final result is y equals negative 1. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify the expression. Group like terms. Simplify the arithmetic. Swap sides. Group all constants on the right side of the equation. Add 4 to both sides. Simplify the arithmetic. Isolate the y. Divide both sides by 4. Simplify the fraction. And so the final result is y equals negative 1.